cheesecake. This makes it a lot easier to take them out. You could also turn this recipe into a big cheesecake. Freeze them for 15 minutes, then make your chocolate ganache. Heat the cream in the microwave, then pour it over and stir until combined. Let them set in the fridge, and that's it. Enjoy!